Now, what could be better than exploring some of Australia's most amazing wild spaces and helping to preserve them and their small furry feathered residents for future generations? Well, with a NatureWise Eco Escape from conservation volunteers, that's exactly what you get. Now, we are out at the Little Desert Nature Lodge in Victoria, and it's time to get our troopy on the road.
We'll be working with Parks Victoria in the magnificent Mallee in Western Victoria to monitor wildlife populations in the Little Desert National Park. On arrival, I catch up with team leader Rod to find out more about the NatureWise program.
NatureWise Eco Escapes are a short duration holiday combined with hands-on conservation work. We're working with Parks Vic, and they are interested in finding out what animals, particularly the small ground animals, are in the parks, so they can incorporate that knowledge into their park management.
This escape includes three nights accommodation at the amazing Little Desert Nature Lodge in clean, comfortable ensuite rooms. The lodge is perfectly integrated into the surrounds of the national park. All meals are included and the menu is hearty and satisfying. Time to get to work, and Ranger Stewart gives us a briefing on some of the local residents.
The icon species that we sort of manage would be the red-tailed black cockatoo and the mallee fowl. We also have a lot of other smaller marsupials like the anikinus and all those sort of indicator species. Indicator species, just something that we can measure the health of an ecosystem. This particular one, we're going into it's more reserve management. We get cameras, put them out there, so when the little critters trigger photos to be taken, so we can work out what critters are here, and we just assess what their habitat requirements are, and then we do management in relation to that.
And how will that data be used?
Well, the data will influence on how we manage these reserves. So if we find a lot of exotic animals that we can do some control measures on, we might be able to do something to reduce the numbers.
Now, no experience is necessary to be a volley. You just need to be prepared to pitch in and lend a hand. But all work and no play makes Adam a dull boy. So thankfully, there is plenty of time to relax and get to know the local area.
There are guided nature walks through the national park with your NatureWise guide and around the lodge itself, which is predator proof and home to lots of local wildlife.
There's quite a few different species of bird life. I think on this particular property we have 132 different species of birds have been recorded and over 200 species in the actual Little Desert National Park itself.
We do get a few mammals. They're a little bit harder because most of them are nocturnal. So you've got to get out and about after dark to see the mammals.
One of the highlights of the program is a presentation on local Indigenous culture, including a dance lesson and a delicious bush foods feast. So what makes a NatureWise Eco Escape so rewarding?
Being able to see the critters is always the ultimate. Normally you wouldn't be able to see a lot of these nocturnal animals, so the NatureWise trips are good in that the other people that are generally doing them have like attitudes to what you have. So they're all there for the same reason.
And that's to preserve these amazing habitats. For more details, hop online.